Hey everybody, it's Zilla1626 here. Welcome back. More Super Metroid. In the last part, we killed off Dragon. Not Dragon. There's a Y in there. Anyway, in the last part, we took out Dragon. We got the space jump. We got the plasma beam, too. Now I'm gonna search around Maridia to see if I can get into that room right there. Because I don't remember how to get in there. Wait a second. Wait. I'm gonna feel really retarded in a second. Yep, retarded feeling. Right there. Wow. There's a door there, Lisa! Holy shit! Okay. Wee! God, I am stupid. Holy shit, man. Hey. Hi, fishy. Is this the room I think it is? Yes, it is. There are two things in this room for us. Stand on the turtle's back. Go up. Oh, I said up. Game. Up. Oh my god, my controller. Stop it. Ah! Missed. Dope. Dude! Why can't I get this? Ugh. Do I need to get it at an angle? Seriously? You know what? Fuck this. I have the space jump. The hell are you doing, Lisa? You have the space jump. Energy tank, number 12. Also in this room. It's above you. If I can find it. Just finding it. Where is it? I know it's here somewhere. You know what? I'm gonna use turtle. There it is. Missile expansion in the wall. Why couldn't I Oh, my controller. I need a new one. Oh, well. I need to go up there. There's somewhere else I need to go here. Where is it? Excuse me. There's a door that goes up somewhere, isn't there? Yeah, there it is. Oh, this puts me here. I need to go up. Dude. Trying to think and play games at the same time, it just doesn't work. Unless you're playing a strategy game or something, or a puzzle game, but this is not a puzzle game, this is just a collect all the shit game. Now off to the side here of this room is Missile Expansion. That's number 39. We're getting close to that 230 mark. Also in this room, I think, is something else. I could be wrong. No, I don't think there's anything else in this room, just that one missile expansion. You can go down there and look around, but there's nothing there, believe me. I've checked 1,000 times. Go in this door. Oh, no, you don't, you fool. Boop. You can go through this wall. Which is a kind of a cool thing. Wow! That's one way to get up there. Now you can run around for 5 minutes trying to find a way up. Now this guy is blocking a couple things. A super missile. And missile expansion number 40. 200 missiles, get! I can't see what my recording time is at. Shit. But anyway. I think we are done in Maridia. I think. I hope so. Because it's always those couple that I miss every time. Anyway, let's get out of here. Let's make our way back to the tube. And get out of this area. Actually, I need to go back to Brinstar because I know I missed something there. Watching it back and editing, I know I missed it, so I'm gonna have to go back there and get it. So, I will most likely be fast-forwarding right here, so we'll see you guys soon. Alright, right here, where I wall jumped early to get that missile, really early, like the first video, like the second or third video, over here is a powerbomb wall. And right behind it, an invisible wall. So let's go through here. I don't remember what's over here. I want to say missiles, but we'll find out soon. Actually, I think it might be a super missile upgrade. Right down there, speaking of which, is a super missile floor. Oh, it's a powerbomb expansion. Yeah, there's number 7, I believe, of those. There's a few in the next area, so we'll get there soon. Whee! Okay. Now that we got that... What if I missed that? Oh my god, that's like one of the easiest things, man. So, now that we have that out of the way, we're ready, I do believe, for the next area. So I think everything that's left in the game is in the next area. I think. I haven't really explored it that much, I don't think. Did I get that? Yeah, I got that one up there. I've been that way. I've cleaned out the first part. Move, man! I'm thinking. Damn it. Bah! You should think when there's no enemies on the screen. No, you know what? Screw it. If I miss anything, I'll go back for it. I don't care. I'm going to the next area, whether you guys like it or friggin' not. I don't think you guys give a shit, but whatever. Whoop! Hey. Alright. And there's somebody at my door. I don't know what my recording time is at, but I'm gonna have to call it here. Next time on Super Metroid, we'll progress into the next area. I'll see you guys then.